apart from the bus stop right in front of us, which is 1A, and that takes you down to the city center all the way. You can access the city center quite easily, and also the university, if you take 200 or 118, which stop can be seen because of this beautiful block of flats here. But I most often take these three types of buses and also the bike.